the world that they did once and only time that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world but to save the world through him. Go ye, therefore, and teach all nations.